Pope, Mike? What about the Pope? What about the Pope?
Yeah, the Pope. Who said we
what about the Pope? He's got 1,000 children.
Forget the Pope.
Stop banging on about the Pope. Yes. What about the teachings of Muhammad? What about the teachings of Muhammad?
Children.
Yeah, he says
Papa.
That's what you say.
Yes.
That's what I'm asking.
Slip 1,000 children.
If you're asking a good question, all the teachings of Islam,
the Pope,
thousands of white girls have been groomed by Muslims. Thousands of young white girls have been groomed. They've been forced into sex and they've been forced into prostitution. Why do you follow the man who gives you those examples, sir?
Okay, you won. That's it. Go over there now.
Come up in the ladder. I don't want to speak to you. In Guantanamo Bay, do they use your voice for torture?
Answer me, bro.
Sir, in Guantanamo, can they use my voice for the torture? No.
Yes, they can use your voice for torture.
Your Pope is a porn star. Your Pope is a porn star now, yeah? He apologized yesterday for sleeping with 1,000 children. Your slave is a porn star now.
Can I respond to that? I think it is very serious. Can I respond to that?
Yeah, answer this call. Answer.
Yeah. So,
and I go.
People.
Your Pope.
You ask me questions.
Yes.
And I think your question is very
important. Some people don't like it. The white people don't like it.
The white people don't like it. I want the answer.
The white people don't like it.
I want the answer. answer the question you asked me. So question is, what's happening in these Catholic churches when the priests are having
Next door neighbor, because
a nun was arrested for helping priests rape her.